recreational facility for kids to play around, the children's park and what have you. Like seesaw, up and down. Well, the alarm pie, I'm still wondering. Well, 12 minutes past 2 p.m. You're live with me, Barry Moser, on the Africa Daily Show.
I love Africa Global Radio.
Let's proceed now to Did You Know?
Did you know?
Now, did you know the first Africans to participate in the Olympics are from South Africa? Mm-hmm. Yes, they are. Len Taunyane and Jan Mashiani were the first black Africans to participate in the Olympics. And the only blacks to represent South Africa in the Olympics until the end of apartheid.
Mm-hmm.
Now, they were referred to as Len Tayu and Yasmani. And that is because the officials couldn't actually pronounce their names correctly. I remember, is it in the World Cup tournament where one of the commentators wasn't able to pronounce Asamoah Gyan, like Gyan, yeah. And some of the other names actually, you know, very hilarious. But yeah, the two first black participants in the Olympics were from South Africa, Len Taunyane and Jan Mashiani. Learn more about it on africaglobalradio.com on the Did You Know section.